get started on the recipe, there are three different steps to making cookies. The first is actually the creaming of the butter and the sugar. The second is mixing in the wet ingredients, which in this case will be eggs and vanilla. And then the fourth part will be adding in all the dry ingredients, which will be the flour, the baking soda, chocolate chips, and oats. So the very first step is you want to have 1 pound of butter. And we let that sit out at room temperature, and then we added in about 12 ounces of brown sugar and 12 ounces of white sugar. Then we're going to put this on the mixer, and this is going to go for 10 minutes. Next, we're going to add 9 ounces of eggs, and I already got the eggs cracked here, which is about 4.5 eggs. And we added in 1 tablespoon of vanilla. So we'll add that after the first 10 minutes of the creaming of the cookies. 14 ounces of flour. Baking soda is a leavening agent. This is actually what makes the cookies expand and rise. So we're going to put these two together. These are part of the dry ingredients. Really important step with the dry ingredients is we want to sift it. We're going to get our oats and the chocolate chips ready. So we need 1 pound, 14 ounces of chocolate chips. Okay, so there's chocolate chips, 1 pound, 14 ounces. And then we need 6 ounces of oats. We're going to add in half the eggs. We're going to slow it down. And we're going to let those mix for a minute. So we're going to go ahead and add the rest of our eggs and our vanilla. We'll let that incorporate for 30 seconds. Every time we stop it and we add something, we're scraping the sides. We made it through 2 phases. We made it to the creaming phase. We made it through the wet ingredient phase, and now we're adding all the dry ingredients in. Drop the cookies. And then we'll go into the oven. And about 15 minutes later, our cookies are done. Bistro's Every Thursday cookies.